Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will show you how to configure Windows Firewall in Windows 10. For more information, be sure to check out the article in the description. Open the control panel. Then, in all control panel items, look for Windows Defender Firewall. On the left, you will see an option, Turn Windows Defender on or off. Unless you have a third-party firewall, Windows Firewall should be on by default. In this tab, you can block all incoming connections, including those in the list of allowed labs. If you're in a situation where you want to maximize security when you want to connect to a public network or when there is a new case of computer worms spreading across the internet, this is a good setting to use. You will not be notified when Windows Firewall blocks the programs if you uncheck this. Programs in the allowed list of allowed programs are ignored when you block all incoming connections. You can still view most web pages, send and receive email, and instant messages. Avoid turning off Windows Firewall unless you have another firewall to take over for it. Turning it off leaves your system vulnerable to damage from hackers and malicious software. And as a point of information, do not run two firewalls at the same time. The conflicting firewalls will actually leave your system more vulnerable. If you want to block or allow an app or feature through the firewall, click on Allow an app or feature through the Windows Defender firewall. To add a program, click on Allow another app. Then look for the file path and add it to the list. If you're unable to add or find the program, you might need to consider opening a port for the application. For instance, you play a game like Call of Duty or some other online game on your system, you might want to open a port and allow the game to reach your system. To do this, go to Advanced Settings in the Firewall Defender. Click on Inbound Rules. Then, new rule, and follow the on-screen prompts to set up a new open port. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.